For this exercise, make sure to jump your feet towards your hands, almost slightly outside of your hands if you can. Try to keep your butt down, and it's okay to bend your knees with this exercise as well. So once you go to a hand, you're gonna go straight back into a normal push-up position, and then you're gonna be making that half circle for each rep.